Well, good for you. Good for you. You're in hell, too. Good. Goodbye.
What else do they do together?
We do everything together. We bowl together.
We bungee jump.
Oh, sure. They bowl and chat online. That must be funny. Can we get tape of that?
The e-camera, I got to go.
Yeah, all right. Have bowling league. Are you in a league?
Yes.
Couples league?
It's mixed.
Singles and couples.
Yeah. I have my own ball.
But you're on the same team. She doesn't have her own bowling league.
My wife accidentally grabbed my head the other day and tried to bowl me down the alley.
Were you there?
I said, honey, get your thumb out of my ear.
So you're in a bowling league together?
Yeah.
That must be fun.
It is.
Do you guys yell at each other if you mess up?
She doesn't yell at me, but...
You yell at her?
I yell at her. I'm the king of my castle.
So are you the best bowler?
Yes.
Somehow I know bowling is not a sport if Scott's good at it.
You don't believe me? I have no sport.
Oh, I believe you're good at it. That's why I say bowling
it's
isn't
not
a sport. Bowling is for guys who smoke cigarettes, who are overweight.
And drink beer.
Yeah, and who have no athletic ability.
I don't drink beer, though.
And that's you. He smokes. It's the only sport that Scott can think of that he can smoke while he plays a sport.
Yeah, when the bowling ball is being returned for the second shot, is exactly enough time to take a drink and take a drag off his cigarette?
Yeah. Oh, yeah. He's constantly eating and smoking during his sport.
Watch my timing.
You know, I feel good after a bowling game because I've gotten a little exercise.
Yeah.
But it didn't reduce on my cigarette smoking time. I can bowl with the right hand. Smoke with the left.
Do you have a bunch of bowling trophies in your den?
Oh, no, yes. I don't have any bowling trophies.
I eat pizza with my feet.
Oh, God.
Take the pepperoni off my toenails.
Do you chat to other bowlers on Prodigy?
No.
Now, whose idea was it to bowl?
It was my idea.
Then you know that's a sport. You know that's not a sport. That's not a sport.
I've got a good average.
How did that come up? Honey, let's join a bowling league.
I've got a burning desire.
Honey,
you ever see the movie Field of Dreams? Honey, bowl and they will come.
Scott's a bowler. That's so funny. A big, fat... All the bowlers are fat, overweight guys.
And he's the guy who doesn't wear his pants around his waist.
Right.
So whenever he bowls, I'm
you see
sure
that
he's
big crack.
Smiling at everyone.
Yeah, right. Big crack.
Is my crack showing?
I enjoy this. It's fun.
Honey,
I especially like
crack.
This special shoes.
I enjoy it. It's fun. I like when he jumps into the conversation.
I have my own shoes and my bag.
Scott makes a comment to me like, I enjoy it. It's fun. And then he stares at me and smiles. Like, I don't know. I'm supposed to react in some way.
Hey, you see, I can talk. See, if my wife was here, I could say something.
Yeah, your wife has to come back. She's not here.
Right. If my wife would help me talk, I'd be okay. She sticks up for me.
So what is your average? Oh, look, he's modest. He's blinking and doesn't...
I don't really want to say my average. It's...
200.
Is it?
Yeah.
200. You type to us.
200.
Now, do the people who are bowling with you know they're bowling with Rocket DJ?
Yeah, that's my
secret identity.
I have it.
The name of the team. Is that what your name is, Rocket DJ, on the bowling team?
No.
I have another identity.
The name of the team? Three Jews and a Goy.
Is it really?
Yeah.
That's pretty.
Boy.
Who thought of that, Scott?
Not me.
It's not me. That was too creative.
It's funny. I didn't think of it.
Yeah, I just joined the team.
I'm one of the Jews.
I love to smoke.
So what's the routine? You get down there. Do you eat dinner before you go bowling, or do you eat at the bowling?
Sometimes
line?
We eat at home. Sometimes we eat at the alleys.
Yeah.
The alleys.
Yeah. Yeah, sometimes the three Jews and a Goyim like to eat there, and sometimes they don't. Yeah, we were going to name our team Two Niggers and a Spick, but we didn't have any of those.
We didn't
got no takers.
We didn't get our asses kicked.
So you eat some dinner down at the lanes.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
And does everyone at the lanes know you're Scott the Engineer?
I think some people
think
they
expect.
Who on
the
team? Are they friends, or did you?
Yeah, did you make?
Apply,
are any of the other couples becoming friends of yours now? And do you ever go out on dinners and stuff?
No,
it's strictly business.
Strictly B.I. business.
It's strictly bowling.
Sometimes I go into the bowling alley bar and do a few guest spins.
Do you get mad at some of the other bowlers when they don't bowl as well as you? Do you get a little upset?
Not me. I control myself. You're right.
Well, I'm the best at it. It's the only thing I'm good
at.
Have
you got the high average?
Yeah.
Of course.
How long have you been bowling to get up to 200?
Well, actually, I used to bowl a lot when I was younger. I haven't bowled in like 10 years.
I was a loser even when I had hair.
Bowling is my key.
You can understand, there wasn't a lot of girls in my life. We were down at the lanes.
Is my name.
Do you have a special shirt you wear and pants?
No shirt, no pants.
And you have the shoes with the numbers on them?
No.
What do you mean?
He has his own shoes.
You own your own bowling shoes?
Yes.
How many times a week do you go bowling?
I only go once.
Oh.
Enough to have my own shoes.
You got one of those bags with your ball and the whole thing?
Yeah, the bag. And my glove.
Do you have a glove?
No glove.
Do you use that hot air that blows out of the bowling thing?
I don't use it. I use a towel.
You use a towel and talc?
I'm a towel man.
I dab my head, then I dab my
one of those rosin bags.
You know? Oh, you have a rosin bag?
Yeah.
For my head.
You have your own rosin bag that you bring?
Yeah.
Oh.
Of course.
What kind of action do you get on that ball?
Of course. I use the side grip.
So you go down there and you eat. I'm fascinated. Wait, you eat your dinner.
Well, sometimes
at the lane.
And what we eat? Will you share pizza with the rest of the team?